You know, maybe you can enlighten me about something. Why is it that time and time again the assassins are reduced to nothing? Pirates, hermits, street thugs. All these brushes with extinction, you would think you would learn from your mistakes. I want you alive when my team finds a way into your precious tomb.
We'll find a way in. And may the Father of Understanding guide us.
It seems like Ubisoft is now ready to take Assassin's Creed to the future. Now, for the very first time, we're going to be seeing Assassin's Creed game set in the future London in Watch Dogs Legion. And this new expansion is basically a crossover between the Assassin's Creed as well as Watch Dogs Legion. Now, this is not going to be any small crossovers. It's not just like you're just going to get to play as this one Assassin's Creed character and then that's pretty much it. This is going to be a full-fledged story, a big lore related to the Assassins, Templars, and of course the futuristic Assassins of London. Now, the content that Ubisoft is adding into this Watch Dogs Legion's expansion is basically going to be free for everyone that owns the vanilla base game. Now, for the Season Pass owners, you will get to play as this assassin character, and if you don't have the Season Pass, then you can play the story missions that they're going to be adding in for Assassin's Creed Crossover for absolutely free, but you're going to be playing as a normal character that you would use in London. Now, if you take a look at some of the shots that you see in the trailer here, you can now actually see that there are Altair statues everywhere in this cave, and we also have the Assassin's Creed logo, and it seems like it's kind of altered to a futuristic logo kind of a thing, and we don't really know. This might be a teaser to the next Assassin's Creed game, which is Assassin's Creed Infinity as well. Now, once the door of the cave opens here, you can actually see that there are many different statues of some of the most iconic assassins, and one of which is Edward Kenway right here, and then you also have the Fry twins, one being Jacob Fry and the other one is Amy Fry, and you also have ancient London's gun as well as the hidden blades. It is just absolutely nuts to see that Ubisoft is making such a huge crossover. And the best part about this expansion is that you're now going to get the two whole new story missions as well as a ton of world missions that all the players will be able to play for absolutely free. Now, this could mean that Ubisoft is taking the very first step to take Assassin's Creed franchise to the near future and maybe just show us a very small glimpse of what the futuristic Assassin's Creed setting would kind of look like. Now, this DLC is going to be released on 24th of August. It is just 1 week away from the launch date, and we will finally get to play as this new futuristic assassin named Darcy. Now, this could also mean that Ubisoft is kind of teasing on what we're going to be getting in the future for Assassin's Creed Infinity, because Infinity is a game that's going to contain a bunch of different Assassin's Creed titles put together, and this could be it. Maybe Ubisoft is just taking the first step here to show us what the future Assassin's Creed could look like and what Assassin's Creed Infinity could basically look like. Maybe they might decide to do more crossovers between both the games Watch Dogs as well as Assassin's Creed and create something entirely different, or they might even decide to cross over with plenty of other Ubisoft titles such as Rainbow Six Siege, which is also a very popular title in terms of Ubisoft first-person shooters. And in the trailer here, we also get to see a huge Isu door. We don't really know what's behind it though, and it kind of seems very similar to the one that we have seen in Assassin's Creed Odyssey, where we get the huge staff, and maybe this could be the same location. We might find some Isu weapons or whatever. So everything so far looks very interesting to see that Ubisoft is connecting completely different games together and creating something very unique here. So let me know down below in the comments, what do you guys think? Are you guys excited for Assassin's Creed Infinity? And will you guys be playing this Watch Dogs Legion's DLC for Assassin's Creed Legion? And if you guys have any kind of new ideas for the future Assassin's Creed games, what kind of a setting would you guys pick for the next Assassin's Creed game? And I personally, when it comes to settings for Assassin's Creed, I think the first one that I would obviously pick is going to be Japan, and then the second one is China, and then the third one goes for India. And I hope that Ubisoft covers the Asian region for the upcoming Assassin's Creed games as well. So let me know what is your favorite setting for the next game. I would love to see what you guys have to say in the comments. And also, like, you guys are already know, I love to keep all of my videos as short as possible without really having to drag my videos all the way to 10 minutes long. So if short and on to the point videos are something that you guys prefer, then please make sure to go ahead and show your support by simply just dropping a like on this video. That would really mean a lot to me as a content creator. It does help the channel. It does help this video. So just take a few seconds of your time and show your support. I would absolutely love that. And also, if you guys are looking for a YouTube channel that covers basically everything you need to know about Assassin's Creed, all the upcoming open world games, and basically everything that goes around Ubisoft and stuff like that, then make sure to go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And the most important step of all, make sure that you guys are turning the notifications on and setting the notification settings to all, because if you don't do that, then the broadcast YouTube platform, they just don't send you guys the notifications of my daily videos. So make sure you guys do it. With that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Until then, take it easy, fams, and goodbye.